1996.
Wow, so 23 years. Why do you remember that date?
I just remember.
Because you're a bookkeeper, right?
I'm a bookkeeper. I don't know.
You like numbers.
Yeah, I'm a number. I'd rather work behind the scenes than work in front of, you know.
Yeah. What are you going to miss the most besides the people?
Coming to work each day. Goodbye, Marilyn. We will miss you.
Bye. Stop by and say hello.
Yes. Merry Marilyn. Have a good one.
Bye, Marilyn. Have a good luck.
Hey, Marilyn. I want to say good luck. Goodbye. I see you next time, later.
Bye, Marilyn.
I just want to wish you a farewell. It's been a pleasure working with you. I'm gonna miss you, aka Kosher Police. You will be missed around here.
Okay.
Marilyn, you can look at this every day. Here's the safe being over.
He's got
why, Marilyn? Thank you so much for opening your heart to me and showing me the softer side of you.
Goodbye, Marilyn. I'm really gonna miss you. You've been so helpful. Lots of good luck and have fun.
Marilyn, we are going to miss you so much. Goodbye and good luck in this next phase of your life. You will be missed here terribly, but I think it's time to retire and be a grandma and do it more often. But we will miss you. Mwah. Best of luck with everything. Bye.
Hi, Marilyn. I'm so excited for your retirement. And I just want to say I'm so happy to have known you these past few years. I've learned so much from you. Every single day I learn something from you, and I believe that you are one of the most dedicated, valued, and cherished people who have ever worked for the Y, and I really admire your dedication over 23 years, I believe it is, and I will miss you. And I want you to have a great, great time. Come back and visit. And thank you from the bottom of my heart for all I've learned from you and for all you've done for us. Bye, Marilyn.
Marilyn, dear, it was such a pleasure. It is such a pleasure to know you. Thank you for all this incredible work that you did for the Y and for all of us. You are a very special person. We'll miss you here at the Y. And have a great, great time, with your family, and I know we'll be seeing you around. Bye.
Okay, Marilyn, so this is the end. This is the end of 23 years. My God, it's amazing. I don't know what the Y will do without you. We need a person to tell us the rules from DFTA. We need a person to read us from the union book. We're all gonna miss that. So, any case, well, thank you. I want to thank you from all of us, Marilyn, for all these years of your hard work and keeping everybody in line. And now it's your turn to live life, be healthy, and enjoy. Take care. Thank you.
Marilyn, I miss you already, but there's a treadmill here waiting just for you.
I have meatballs and spaghetti.
Credit already for this particular invoice.